right, so we have a partial box. Looks like exactly a half box of pennies. Well, maybe one roll short of a half box here. My kids started this roll. They were looking for wheat pennies and ended up not finishing it. So I'm gonna go ahead and go through the other half of this box and let's see if we can find anything. I'll get back to you with the first find. All right, we have a Wheatie here. Oh, a 1909. No mint mark. Was not expecting that. It's not really too slick. Still got a little bit of detail to it. That's the night I found a couple of 1909s. That's the nicest one I found. Cool. Always cool to find those 1909s. All right. And we're that far into it. We still got this to go. I'll get back to you if we find another one.
We have another Wheatie right here. Reverse side up. Let's check it out. Our last one was a 1909. Let's see what this one is here. A 1942 plane. Not bad. All right, let's keep looking.
Same roll. We have another one. This side, or this time, 1919, another oldie. Number three. All right, let's look through the rest of this and see if we can find anything else.
So here's what we found after looking through the that second half of that penny box. Not a whole lot. It was pretty uneventful, but what we did find was pretty cool.
We'll just start up here at the top. We found a couple of Canadians, a 1968 and a 1981. Found this,
pretty nice condition here, 1987 Denver. We found six 2009s, and we only found three Wheaties, but the three that we found were actually pretty old. Well, two of them were really old. I will start with this one here. This was the newest of them. This one isn't too old. A 1942 plane. But we also found this 1919 plane. You can see it's pretty worn. But the first one that we found is 10 years older than that, and it's in way better condition. This is our first year wheat scent, a 1909. And when I first looked at this, I had no idea it was going to be that old. I mean, it doesn't look... I mean, it's in pretty nice condition. Let me zoom in here. I mean, this thing's in pretty decent condition as far as how much it's worn. The lettering is still pretty sharp. You can still see some of the detail in the wheat ears there compared to, you know, this 1919. Anyway, some cool old finds. I got three Wheaties out of that half a box. A few 2009s, a couple foreigns, and again, a nice 1987. So that was fun.
We picked up another box this week that we will go through, and hopefully we can find some more interesting things.
Thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you in the next one.